So I was out on the hunt for some Popeyes chicken so I could try that new Nashville hot honey trend that's going around. I was so excited, got to Walmart, no Nashville hot. They had the honey, but it was $10. So I left. I said, I'll come back. Nothing. Still nothing. I found this one little small Mike's hot honey. So I get my chicken and I decided to go with a different flavor. Garlic Parmesan.
Seasoning. And I tried the Mike's Hot Honey with the lemon pepper seasoning because I went to two different Walmarts and neither one of them have the Nashville Hot Seasoning. So I'm not looking around anymore. We're just gonna make it do what it do with these. So out of those two, I like the lemon pepper. The Parmesan was good too, but if you try this, just sprinkle a little bit on, not a whole bunch because it is a little salty. But yeah, give them a try, guys. They're not bad. They don't taste bad. It's just different. All right, guys. Foodie Friday. Like, subscribe, share, all that jazz. Bye.